Coming to the plate now, Devin Benson. We mentioned earlier he's in the race for the league's top home run split. And with a four-bagger on this day, he continues to add to his impressive power totals.
And just looks so.
Oh, and he got a pitch to handle as this ball is hit high in the air and deep. And folks, this ball game is tied. A solo shot here to straightaway right field as we are all knotted up at two.
Want to certainly drive home runs out of the ballpark, then you better get on the gas. And that's what he did right there. That fastball was not sneaking by him.
Stepping up now, Devin Benson. He'll look to keep it going. 3-for-4 so far in the ball game.
Yeah, man, this guy flexed his muscles in that last at bat. We heard that he has good power. That last bomb had to go well over 400 feet. He hit it a long way.
Oh, and he goes the other way, and he drives it out to deep right center field. Ball game! Solo shot to right center, and none bigger than that one as this ball game is over.
Hey, when you get into extra innings, you're always looking for that one guy to step up and be that hero. And this guy was the hero tonight. What does he do? Steps up with a walk-off home run to end this thing in extras.
In a close game like this, you look for that one guy who produced when it mattered most, and this is the guy. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, really a game to remember for him and everyone that witnessed it. He winds up belting 3 home runs, so he pretty much took this game into his own hands and decided to have a home run derby out there. So let me know if we go with Jimmy.